Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, My Pandora Moment. My name is Ilona and today we're gonna make a lovely video of a Pandora gift buying guide. I was tagged with some other beautiful ladies by Nicole from My Pandora Charmed Life, and we are all participating on this lovely video. So thank you Nicole for tagging me and making me a part of your beautiful idea of making this video. So let's get started. Now, if you are a guy and you want to buy your loved ones or your mother, daughter, niece, sister, you name it, a gift, a Pandora gift, it's important to know some things before you go into the store and buy a Pandora gift. I know it can be very overwhelming if you go to a Pandora store for the first time. They have so many things and items. They have bracelets, rings, bangles, earrings, necklaces. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you some of the items that they are selling in a Pandora store, because it's almost impossible to go to the store and know what to buy immediately. If you are a lucky guy, maybe your wife or girlfriend has made a wish list already. But first, some basic understandings. Now, what is Pandora? Pandora started with these lovely bead saving systems or charms. Pandora calls it charms. You have other brands, but today it's going to be about Pandora. They started with the bracelets, and you can buy a charm and put them on the bracelet. So that's a nice concept. And let me show you one of their moments bracelets. You have two Pandora categories. You have the Pandora Moments items, and you have the Pandora Essence. So they are two different things. Now, the most popular is the Moments one. So if you want to buy your wife or sister, daughter, oh boy, I got all tangled up here. Should have prepared better, but sorry. The most popular one is this gorgeous Pandora Moments bracelet. It has a clasp, a bell clasp, with the Pandora logo on it. Now, it depends on the size. Here in the Netherlands, the regular size is a 19 centimeter or a 20 centimeter. Yeah, Dutch people, that's, yeah, the regular size. Now, in front of me is a size 20 centimeters. Normally, I wear a 19 centimeters. Now, it depends. If you're not sure what size your loved one is going to need, I recommend. I'm trembling over my words again, but that's okay. You know, if you don't have a measurement, maybe you can guess, like taking her wrist and guess a little bit, so the sales ladies know about what size they could recommend you to buy for your loved ones. Or you just can measure her wrist. And now the wrist measuring, You measure it over the knob, or just right here behind it. Now, if you measure it tight, I don't have one here to, you know, show you guys properly, but if you measure it tight and it says like 16.5 centimeters, I'm just, you know, guessing, then you have to add at least 2 centimeters, or you put 2 fingers in it and measure it with the wrist. So that's what they recommend in the store. Your wrist size has to be, they have to fit 2 fingers between them, because if you wear them a bit full or fuller, then the size, you know, will shrink a little bit. So this is almost full, and I can match, fit 2 fingers. So that's a thing if you're not sure of the size. So this is the most popular one. Now you have several terms of bracelets. Let me, oh boy, I am so tangled up my stuff. So you have several bracelets. Now don't be scared. This is the moment's bracelet where you put charms on. Also available are open bangles. Also is a bit tricky on the size there, because I you know, this is a size 1. It's a 16 centimeters, I believe. And this one is a size 2. So if you really are not sure what size to get for a Pandora open bangle, maybe I suggest you take her to the Pandora store and fit a bracelet there. So you definitely will know what her right size is. You also have bangles. Now the bangles one are a bit stiffer. They're not, this one bends more, it's more flexible, and this one is more stiff. So it depends on how well you know your loved ones for whom you are planning to buy Pandora. You really have to know her a bit to decide what kind of bracelet you want to buy her. So that's the info for the bracelets. You also have rings, like I do. And now you have several rings. You have statement pieces, or just cocktail rings, just plain silver ones, sorry for the noise there, or oxidized ones. But if you buy a ring, again, you have to know her size. I have this handy little thing, but you get it for free when you order it online. It's between, it's stuck to the receipt. So if you got a ring size meter like this one, it's easier because, let me show you guys. Let's see, sorry, off camera there. Otherwise, I'm not seeing what I am doing. Yeah, I think this is... Okay, so you hold it like this. Just slide it through the opening here with the logo to you, not upside down. And then you put it around her finger, and you have the right size. Now I am a size 56, so if this is right, it must be correct. But that is, this is how you No, for sure, or quite sure. What size ring you need to buy for her? I have it a way much easier. Now, this is a professional ring meter, ring measurement. I don't know what to call it anyway. But yeah, if you take one of her rings, you just go snooping around in her jewelry boxes. Then you can see this is a size 56. It's between the 54 and the 57. So then you know you go to the store and buy her the right size 56. So that's a handy tip. You can also buy earrings. Now, with earrings, I think you will be safe because earrings don't have measurements like rings and bracelets, so you also will be safe with buying her a necklace, especially when it's a long chain necklace. Then you never can go wrong, actually, because it always fits. It always fits, especially the longer necklaces. What is very convenient is that these jump rings are soldered in this necklace, and you can adjust it to a different size. So you can wear it long, very long, or a bit shorter. But anyway, this necklace is a 80 centimeters in total, so definitely will fit. So yeah, that's a handy tip. So if you're not sure and you want to make, your wife or girlfriend or, whoever happy, I recommend go for a necklace or earrings. Then you will be safe. So what else? If you buy a, for instance, if you want to buy her this, then you have safety chains for the bracelet. You can buy charms, silver charms. There are clips available. Now the clips go on these stations with the thread. So, it works like this. You snap it on. It's not going anywhere. It's stuck. It's on place. And you can put charms on it. So you have sets in the Pandora eStore and I think in the store itself. So the ladies are very happy to help you with, set your bracelet, clips, safety chain, and charms, and you have a beautiful piece. So that's about the basic information that Pandora sells. I hope you enjoyed, and the tips were quite handy. I wish you all good luck with buying the perfect gift. And thank you so much, Nicole, for this wonderful idea and making all of us a part of it. So for now, thank you for watching. Stay positive. Bye.